time of year where you set yourself apart from everyone else because you're not tired of playing basketball.
Gillon got a screen high from Teal Daniels, fires it up and makes the three. And how fitting that we end the first half that way.
I mean, Gillon, all he did was stand out on the dribble here. Wasn't much going on, not much play running, and then he raises up, and bada bing.